This is the new Karahawk. It's an in-house design. It is a Karambit. It features an Emerson opener, which will help you deploy it. One of the features about this knife is that it's very compact in its design, so that when you do grab the knife, typically your pinky will drop into the hole, or if you grab it in reverse, your forefinger will drop into the hole. Because of its compact size, you will usually have to have one finger into the hole. This one does have an hourglass reversible clip, and with the reversible clip, it'll allow you to draw two different ways. If you have it in your typical clip carry, you can drop your pinky into the hole, and as you draw the knife, it will draw open. If you reverse that clip, the hole will also stick out so that you can drop your forefinger in and wave off the front, and it will open. And so the compact size with the Ernie Emerson opener lends itself very well for this design. It comes with screw together construction. It does have a skeletonized liner for weight. And we're happy to do a collaboration with Ernie on this new Karambit design.